Hi guys, I washed my husband's jeans. Had a £5 in there. I didn't check the pocket. Let me see which one it is. I didn't check the pocket, so I had nothing because I thought he was taking the money out or whatever things he had in there. I had it on a hot wash because they're denim, so I wanted to get all the dirt out and grime out of it. This is what happened to it. I put on a 90 wash as the jeans recommend, and when I took the jeans out of the machine, this came out, this fell out the pocket, and this is the result of the £5 note. They say that it can, you know, be in water and all that kind of thing, but they don't mention nothing about heat. So I'm just letting you guys know that check your pockets, check your husband's pockets, because you know what they're like, they don't always check. So it's our job, wives, to check our husband's pockets. He doesn't know it yet, but he will when he puts his video online that the £5 been damaged. So hopefully something can be done, but I'm just letting you guys know that this plastic £5, you know, is no good. It was even an AA45. Don't know if it's worth anything, but it's obviously not worth anything now. So I'm in big trouble. I know I'm gonna be in big trouble. Okay, all right guys, I thought I'd let you know. All right, if you like this, just leave a comment or anything and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and okay, bye.